We're enrolled in Chinese 101, so we can find out, but we don't know, have any idea.
It has an agility mode, but I'm not real good at it.
Well, here's the name of my dog.
Who was asking me that? Was that you asking me?
One of the other guys. Oh, was that guy that left?
Yeah.
Go
buy him
the
agility mode.
It
should be red.
Yeah, I think it was.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's in the agility mode. When it's red, it's in that mode.
In agility, where it flips. But I mean, it doesn't flip as good as some of these other ones. See how long it takes it to.
It
takes a lot of altitude to flip it.
Rogers roll over pretty tight.
Not like the pocket quads do pretty good.
It'd be a miracle if I get any of this on video.
It's three motors, but it has a blade on top and one on the bottom. It's kind of rotating blade.
You could hurt somebody with that. Okay, upside down. Ready? Hollis, you ready?
Yeah.
Wow. I just didn't fly up high enough.
That is amazing. How does it know if it's upside down or not?
We don't know.
Last time, last time here I destroyed the airframe from a hypertaxi, so this is a scratch-built airframe, which is not exactly the same dimensions as the hypertaxi. 3mm Defron, a little bit of carbon fiber here. This part was salvaged from the other airframe and all the electronics, control horns. I think it flies a little better.
That thing is very disorienting to me. This is Kenny Hughes piloting a quadcopter. There you go. There you go.
Now,
you got it.
Go to the right or left. I mean,
use the right hand stick and push it forward to make it go away from you. There you go. You good.
This is the same series that you caught. We had trouble with it so fast. You see, with the extra drag, that other wing flies so much slower.
There's a lot more.
Now, plus more can figure out how to get the download on the computer.
Let me tell you, I was trying to fly a hawk, a little tiny one, yesterday to Oklahoma Flight, and within about a minute or less, I had to come.
I like that sound.
Like mosquitoes.
It's amazing me how they must, machines must make those motors. They ain't no way a human could make a little teeny motor.
You know what those are? Probably cell phone number.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know how they make. I mean, they make some tiny.
Big one. It's got flaps and everything on it. Well, son,
You're doing good, Dan. Dan is the man. This is Dan. He is the man. He can fly it like no one can.